In this video, we'll show you how to pair your Garmin VivoFit with your computer. Now, the easier way to pair your VivoFit is to use a compatible smartphone, such as an iPhone. However, if you don't have a compatible smartphone, you can use the computer and sync that way. Now, before we plug in the AntStick into our USB port, we need to download and install Garmin Express for either PC or Mac. Once that is installed, we can proceed to plug this into our USB port. So once we have Garmin Express installed, we're ready to pair. Now, this is the same screen that you would use to pair with your smartphone, but now we're going to take our AntStick. If you have a previous version of the Garmin AntStick, you can use that too, but we're going to put this into our USB and get into Garmin Express. Once we're in Garmin Connect, we can click on Add New Device from the top left. And from here, it will give us instructions how to insert our AntStick. Now, if the VivoFit is not recognized on the first try, scan again. Once found, we can click on Add Device, and it will finish the pairing sequence. At this point, we'll be asked to pair or connect, I should say, to an existing Garmin Connect account, or we can create a new account here. Here we're going to enter the credentials of an existing account, and that will give us an opportunity to upload our activity data, including our sleep data, to Garmin Connect that we can go in and review. We can also hook in MyFitnessPal for food entries and calories. Here we have some personal information. Now we do want to enter our height accurately. That's how our stride length will be determined. And some final instructions how to actually sync our VivoFit to Garmin Express after a few days of collecting activities. And once we're all done on Garmin Express, we can check for software updates, or we can sync. We can click on the device from the top right, and we can get more information about our VivoFit, including deleting the VivoFit from our Garmin Connect account if we want to give it to somebody else or sell it. But we're all done here. Let's switch back to our unit. Now that we're done pairing our VivoFit to our computer, we are ready to go. You can see that all of our counters should show zero and with our initial goals. From here, we can customize which data screens we want to display. Other than that, you're good to go. And it found the device. It will show the code, same code as displayed on the VivoFit. And we'll tap yes. And now we can use activity tracking.